Yes, let's finish this shit off. Took way too long. I need to get back to this. What's sad is this is probably gonna, well, I don't know how long it's gonna take. I don't have much left to do. I forgot how to play. Fuck. Oh my fucking god, this annoying piece of shit. You can't hit this fucking thing. Remember this being the problem, this fucking asshole. You can't hit him. Oh my fucking god, this thing. Alright. Does it carry potions? Oh my fucking god! Fuck you. I'm dead. Asshole. Hit the fucking... Oh my god. Dude, you cannot hit this fucking thing. I swear to god. Jesus fucking Christ, will you hit something? It'd be really nice if... This is so fucking stupid. Oh good, now he's just blocking everything. Why are you fucking... So yeah, stop aggroing the wrong fucking one. Okay. Oh my god, will you let me fucking attack? Kiss my ass, you son of a bitch. This is fucking impossible. Can I fucking... Will not let me hit him. At all. That is really annoying. I dread fighting the other two. Will you hit the fucking thing? Oh my god, I hate this. This is what gets me killed. I can't get rid of this fucking thing fast enough. You can't goddamn hit it. Yeah, okay, just ignore the damage. Fuck off, my dick. and just tanks everything. Yeah, okay. Whatever. Oh my fucking god, get out of my way, dude. Jesus Christ. Fuck you! God damn. Oh, I love how he just dodges the fucking shit. Will you hit something? Fuck's sake. What a prick. Me, a human, just whoopified your ass, bitch. Now we get to fight Dracula. Fucking death was so much easier than Isaac was. Isaac's a fucking prick. go blank. Beach. How's it going? Thanks for the good luck. Should have finished this forever ago, but got sick and some other shit came up and yeah. Oh shit. Maybe it's the res drop. I suddenly want to see Death handing you a cake, a Coke. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wow. Wrecking was super fucking easy with Trevor. That was ridiculous. Well, there you go. That's Trevor mode beat. Sorry it took a fucking week for that to happen. If you can't tell by the sound of my voice, I'm still fucking sick. It's not really, I mean, it's not getting worse, but it's not really getting better either. Oh, thanks for the GG. No, it ain't COVID. I don't know what the fuck it is. It's weird. Like, I don't feel bad, but I've had a runny nose and just been really congested. And the reason my voice is gone is because I cough so fucking much. My damn voice box is blowed out. It's just like a head cold. Head cold that won't fuck off. Didn't say it a week or two ago. Yeah. Shit, it's been like this for about almost 2 weeks for me. Like I said, I don't feel bad. It's just I've been really congested, runny nose, shit like that. And the cough. like a cold for 2 days and then just that cough. Well, it's not like that for me. Like, some days my nose is a little more runny than other days. That second day, though, it was really bad. Luckily, I nipped that in the bud pretty quick. It hasn't been that bad since it started. Mostly just been coughing my fucking brains out. That's why my voice is gone. Surprised I can even talk as loud as I'm talking right now, because it wasn't doing that earlier. I've just been hacking shit up. I got some like natural supplement stuff for like vitamins and shit. Hoping that clears it up or something. I'm about over it. Honestly, I'm a little disappointed. I thought that was going to be harder than it was. The hardest fucking part about that was the Isaac fight. Fucking annoying asshole. I figured Dracula would have put up more of a fight, but no. Trevor ate right through that motherfucker. Well, that's pretty much it. I mean, for that game anyway, not even 30 minutes. I do need to de-rust some shit though, because I'm going to be part of that charity marathon supporting Sath, the Castlevania for a Cause. I got 3 runs on it. Well, one of them's a race, and then 2 other runs. One of them I feel like I'm pretty good with. I should be fine with. I played Rondo recently, so probably shouldn't have to do knock too much off of that. I do need to de-rust Belmont's Revenge. So, yeah. I have details, like what, the schedule? Hang on. I believe they posted the schedule the other day. I'm not on the schedule right now. I think I'm going to be at the end. But fucking nobody told me what the hell was going on. Well, I'm almost missed out. I told them, fuck that. If you need more people, I'm put me on there. Hang on, I'll grab the schedule for you. It's supposed to be Friday into Saturday, the 11th. 11th into the 12th, I believe. I'm on Discord, damn. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'm stupid. Yeah, right there. There you go. It's got the schedule and the channel it's going to be on. I forgot I even put that on there. The schedule's at the top, and then, you know, the channel it's going to be hosted on. Yeah. Be nice to get Sath back online, man. It ain't the same without him on late at night. I hardly got anything to watch. Yeah, I talked to him a couple days ago. He's keeping his head above water at least, but yeah, pretty much the same thing he told me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch my stuff on stream here. So I'm gonna move into de-rust mode. I would just go ahead and start on Belmont's Revenge, since that's what I'll probably need to work on.